Hello guys, welcome to new video. In this video we'll convert an JPG image into PDF file. So go to the link in the description, which is given in the description box. ilovepdf.com. Choose JPG to PDF. Select the JPG image you want to convert to PDF. Like I'm selecting the test one JPG image. In this you can choose to be it to be portrait or landscape, or you can choose the margin of different features. Keep it to fit same size as image. You can add images if you want to make a bigger file. It processes and gives you the PDF file. Just download it. And it shows the converted file of JPG image into PDF. This is the PDF file. This is the output. This is very simple. Now we'll show it on the smartphone. Open Google Chrome. Same ilovepdf.com. Again go to JPG and PDF. Select a JPG image you want to convert to PDF. You can go through the settings which you want. And you can hit convert to PDF. It will automatically convert it to PDF and give you the PDF output. In smartphone you can choose to share it with anybody by clicking on send file. Thank you for watching.